What does that bread?
Maybe.
So, just here, a little bit at your left, you can see a gigantic tree. This tree is a Californian sequoia. It was planted here already 170 years ago. So the last of 114, nothing on this. Donc là, à gauche, hein, vous avez vu avant qu'on ait passé le sequoia de Californie.
Ouais.
C'est un arbre qui a été planté il y a 470 ans à l'occasion de la naissance d'un des fils Napoléon III. This tree is 17 years old, he's still a baby. He's still a baby because this sort of tree can live very long, just like 2,000 years, and become very high, 100 meters.
Yes,
it was what Napoleon III wanted for his kingdom. They become very large and last very long. La diapère d'un place et une tuile sécure. Et quand Napoléon III a choisi Sequoia de Californie, comme ce dernier qui va vivre très longtemps, jusqu'à 2000 ans, et faire près de 100 mètres. Il est très grand. C'est ce qu'il voulait pour son empire. Il est très grand et dure très longtemps, mais il n'a pas duré. Et là, votre foi. On the American Bridge, there is the Bartholdi Street. Auguste Bartholdi is a really famous sculptor because he made the Statue of Liberty that's in New York. And he was born here in Colmar. So you can see the statue of Bartholdi in Colmar City Center. And you can also visit his birth house that became the Bartholdi Museum that's in the city center.
And there is Statue of Liberty also in the city.
Small one.
The Bartholdi one.
Non.
Mm-hmm.
Are we going to wave to that lady?
If she does, then we will. We are going to be celebrating. Captured in some of the dances. Camera. This is so nice. In say hello. Hello.
Yes, it's a good out.
Oh, it's like this. No, you can't.
Because
no.
This is the only branch there is no spider web under.
Yes! Yeah, they cleaned it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. We did. Very nice.